Hello, this is Alex here, welcoming you to All Stops Out, 30 minutes of organ music for your enjoyment. We begin this edition of our program with Don Thompson at the Compton Theatre Organ in the John Leckie Music Centre in Perth, Western Australia. This is a three-manual organ, and Don plays for us the John Philip Sousa composition, Hands Across the Sea.
Thank you.
Tony Fennellan at the Lowry MX1, and a very, very nice arrangement of Caravan. And we began the program with Don Thompson playing the Compton Theatre organ at the John Leckie Music Centre in Perth, Western Australia, Hands Across the Sea. Now let's turn to Reginald Dixon at the world-famous Tower Ballroom Wurlitzer in Blackpool, and it's a medley for us. Thank you. internationally renowned star Franz Lambert. Born in 1948, he began his career in 1969 and to date has issued over 90 LP recordings and CDs. That was him playing his popular organ, and it was Toselli's Serenade. Before that, Reg Dixon gave us a medley, Happy Days Are Here Again, I Wonder What's Become of Sally, and Ain't She Sweet. Reg, of course, was at the Tower Ballroom Wurlitzer in Blackpool. Coming back on shore now, Barry Hall at the Conn Theatre Organ, model 642, and a tune which won the 5DN Songwriting Contest. Barry plays for us The Lights of Adelaide.
Thank you.
nice medley there, uncredited organist unfortunately, but we heard American Patrol, Little Brown Jug, Don't Sit Under the Apple Tree, and finally Chattanooga Choo Choo. Before that it was The Lights of Adelaide, Barry Hall at the Conn Theatre Organ, Model 642, and that tune won a 5DN songwriting competition. Now let's turn to Billy Nally at the Strand Theatre Wurlitzer, Plattsburgh, New York, and he gives us Leon Jessel's Parade of the Wooden Soldiers. Always a favourite, the Parade of the Wooden Soldiers, Billy Nally, at the Strand Theatre Wurlitzer, Plattsburgh, New York. And to bring this edition of our programme to a close, it's Gus Farney at the magnificent 5-manual Wurlitzer in the Organ Loft, Salt Lake City, Utah. And he brings us Canadian Capers. Thank you. Canadian Capers there, played for us by Gus Farney. And my thanks to the Victorian Division of the Theatre Organ Society of Australia for their help in this program. All Stops Out was conceived, prepared and presented by Alex Hare.